Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Are you using an old Android phone? Did you just do a hard reset of your phone? And are you experiencing problems while logging into your Play Store? Do you end up in a screen like this, where you are not able to get into your Play Store? Then here is a fix for it. I'll show you quickly how to have this fixed. If you are back from your hard reset, this screen which you end up with. The reason being that your Play Store leaves up a lot of cache and temporary files which are stored in it. To have them cleared, we just go to your settings and go to Application Manager. Tap on the Application Manager and go to the list of all the apps which are running in it. Open up your All. This is only applicable on old Android phones. Go down and look out for Play Store. There'll be a list of Google services listed below. Take the option as Google Play Store and take the option of clear cache on it. And clear your data. Do both of that and do a reset of your phone. So every time when you reset your phone, you end up with the files problems like this. So clear the data and then do a restart on your phone. Now when you try to open up your Play Store, it automatically goes to the settings screen where you'll be able to just connect to your Play Store and start downloading your applications. It may ask you for your Google logins. Just try to log in with your account credentials and you'll be able to download it from your Play Store. If you like the video, do share it to your friends and thanks for watching.